Well, hello. Wanted to give you a look at the Horween Whiskey Cavalier Leather that we have now as an offering for Bible rebinds. This is the more common, which is the Horween Natural Dublin. This is one that is that I just rebound. So that one is very stiff when you first get it out of the box. When you receive this, you'll notice it's a rather stiff filling until you break it in. Here's my personal one that I have, and of course this one is broken in real nice and it has lots of character and it's always changing, looks, you know, well used. But that's the Natural Dublin. I have it in the natural, I have it in the black as far as some offerings. But this one, a customer requested to use the whiskey color, the Cavalier, Horween Cavalier leather. This one feels slightly different than the Dublin. The Dublin is a vegetable tan. It's an all natural vegetable tan with waxes in it, and it gives that pull up effect. This one also has a pull up effect. This one probably has a more dramatic pull up effect in this leather right here. You'll notice this particular piece is really wrinkly. This just came off of a wrinkly section of the hide of the animal. And anyway, you're going to notice the properties of this one is going to be just as thick, just as durable, but this one is going to feel, obviously you can't feel this, but if you were to touch this versus a Dublin, yeah, it's going to feel slightly different. It's going to feel a little bit more, it's not wet, but it's going to feel, I don't know, it's going to feel slightly different. It's going to be a little bit limper out of the box. So it's going to be a little bit more limp right out of the box. So that's going to be something a little bit different. And as always, this is going to be, the liner is goat skin vegetable tan here. And of course the liner runs all the way across and it's tabbed into the block. So you have your block tabbed setting into this liner here. So anyway, and then the ribbons you can choose. I have a few different color ribbons. The customer wanted these colors here. Just wanted you to have a look at that, just to have a, the spine also is going to be blank with the exception of the logo. It ain't going to focus very well, but with the exception of the logo right there in the bottom. So it's a very basic kind of Bible. Very, very cool. That should last you a very long time. If you have any questions, please feel free to reach out. Have a good day and God bless.